But it was around the first of the year, in the earlier stages of design, when he was out on site, and we found that those tanks existed. There was not a lot of existing information on the site. In fact, I don't think we had very many records at all of those tanks. But as we progressed, and Jim came out and did some testing with some boring equipment, it was found that the tanks were leaking. That was in February, March, I believe, of 2007.